In today's video, we got some great news. Lil Mosey is officially back, and he confirmed this in an Instagram live stream earlier this morning, which I've got footage for thanks to official Mosey leaks. Go subscribe to his YouTube channel, link in the description. And it's been, man, 2023 really got nothing. We only got Flu Game and a song with Jay Links, but other than that, 2023 for Lil Mosey has just been a quiet year, and I think us as fans have really been suffering it, and we haven't really heard anything from him. But in today's live stream, he finally gave us some information, which is really good for 2024 and so forth for his career. And yeah, it's gonna be spooky, as Lil Mosey said.
Well, basically, all year, I know, like, I've been quiet and shit, and I ain't been dropping shit. I ain't been doing nothing, and I've been making music, and I've been trying to drop it. I've been trying to do this shit. But basically, me and my label, we just weren't seeing like eye to eye and shit. So they finally let me go after a long time. I finally got released from my label, and so now look, we're going independent. Staying independent, that means I own my shit. That means I could do what I want when I want. So I wanted to wait till I had some good news. So I've been real quiet. I ain't been doing too much. So now I'm independent. No label, just me. Certified Hitman, because you know the vibe. So look, 2024, we're going crazy, and this time for real.
So yeah, if that isn't great news, I don't know what is. Lil Mosey going independent is a really good thing. You gotta think about it. Next year, we might be getting an album, a bunch of singles, and even a tour. You never know. Being independent, you can do whatever the fuck you want. So Mosey, bro, he's gonna do a lot for his fans since that, you know, 2023 has been a really quiet year, and he finally gave us an update, which is what we wanted, and he's finally independent. So maybe next year, hopefully, we'll see an album, a lot of singles, you know what I'm saying, a lot of features, you know, even the tour, you know. Mosey, you're finna have to come down to Australia, no cap. But yeah, you know, it's just great seeing Mosey back outside, man. I'm really happy for Mosey, and I'm really happy that he's independent. He's made decisions for himself. And, you know, as fans, we should be really excited for next year. And yeah, just want to give you guys a brief update. You know, shout to official Mosey links, link in the description for his channel. Go check out his videos. And yeah, guys, hope you guys have a great rest of your night or day, and peace out.